Guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Fortune, and yeah, I'm so excited for this video. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back. But if this is your first time on this channel, please consider subscribing. It will help both of us a lot. If you wanna watch any of my other content, or yeah, I think that's it. It will make it easier for you to get to them and stuff like that. So in today's video, we're gonna do a skincare product review, and I'm going to be using products from NutriHerbs, and I got them from NutriHerbs Uganda. And also I did a skin consultation, so I also got some medicine for some of my small skin conditions. Confidential information. Anyway, so I think let's get into the video, right? Cheers. Anyway, my first product that I'm going to be using is going to be this toner, the Vitamin C Brightening and Glow Skin Toner. They said contains witch hazel, niacinamide, aloe vera, lemon, grapeseed, hyaluronic acid, and it's for all skin types. Yeah, so let's see. Okay, this is what it looks like. This is my first time using these products, so I'll tell you from my very first impressions of how they feel on my skin, at least. And yeah, but if you want to get any of this thing stuff, you have to go first to a dermatologist. And also, disclaimer, I am not a skincare, a dermatologist, or a skincare professional or all that, but I'm doing this regarding to how I usually do my skincare routine. And yeah, don't take it from me. Before you use any of these products, please, if you need some dermatologists to help you understand about your skin type, and any of the products that you need on your skin, please pay that money and go to the dermatologist. Okay, good. So here is our toner. Just gonna put some of it on this part. Wait, I should use it direct from my skin. Feels different on that part, and also because it's not a cotton pad. Okay, toner. Avoid contact with the eyes. Okay. I don't know. Did I apply enough? Maybe not. Probably not. Okay. But it feels good. I feel like I'm the one who does not have the cotton pads, but otherwise, this is a good purchase. Yeah. Okay, next product, please. So, next I'm gonna go in with my Niacinamide Acid Serum from Reformation. I've been using it for a long time, and thankfully I got my boyfriend to bring me as many, not really many, but as enough as possible. So yeah. I use this for my morning, like my day and my night routine every day, and it's just wonders. It's just amazing. And sometimes I use the rollers to apply my serums and stuff, but for people who know me from my TikTok and my Instagram, you know I like, oh my god, it's so noisy outside. You know I like doing this with my hands because I like to feel my product on my face. like, I don't know, I just prefer using my hands. But you can also use other things. Okay. What are we feeling? We're feeling good. We're feeling good. Anyway, my next is my Hyaluron Aloe Serum that I got from Garnier. I am a sucker for Garnier skincare products. Like, Garnier has literally very good products. I've been using their vitamin C, their Hyaluron, their face masks. I mostly use them for my night routines. Oh my god, just as very good. Okay, this is what I'm applying now. And no offense, but I'm already actually ready to try other skincare products from different companies. But in case of doubt, I just want to Garnier. This Hyaluron, oh god. You know how some people really like snail stuff? I like aloe vera stuff. Oh my god, this was a lot. Oh my god. Okay, I forgot to look in my mirror. So this is what that's my man. Anyway, so this is where we are at the moment. And the skin is feeling so good from everything that I have used so far. I feel it's still lightweight, and yeah. We have to wait for this to dry up. Yeah. Hi, you still here? Of course. Thank you for being here. Now we are going on with our next product. This is the Vitamin C Brightening and Glow Firming Eye Cream. So this is for the under eyes. This consists of vitamin C and collagen boosted. Okay. This is what it does actually. Okay, this is what it does. It has vitamin C and collagen boosted moisturizers, brightens and firms delicate skin around the eyes. Okay, it consists of a lot of stuff. Aqua propanediol, yeast beta glucan, beta bariki, shea butter oil, jojoba, cinnamide, Okay, here we go. Yay. Here it is. Beautiful, right? Small, beautiful, sexy. Okay, here we go. This is what the applicator looks like. So, let's see. Said around the eye, not just the under eye. Okay. Looking good so far. I feel like I'm bawling my eyes out. Oh god. Really? I've applied this one, but I don't know what the product looks like, so. Anyway, I don't know what the product looks like, so let us try to see what the eye cream looks like. Okay, here it is. Hope you can see that. Okay, and then you're supposed to apply like this. Okay. Because it's around the eye, so go. Okay, it's white. That's beautiful. Is this even hygienic what I did? I don't know. I hope so. Anyway. I think, okay, they also said brightens and firms the delicate skin around the eyes. So it's not only for the under eyes, it's also for around the eye. Anyway, so far, I feel really good. Like, it feels good. It feels good. It does not feel weird. The only thing feeling weird on my eyes right now are these lashes, but they gotta go. Anyway, now I feel like my skin is dry, like not dry, like the products are settled on the skin. So after everything, you apply your sunscreen. And I bought mine from NutriHerbs too. It's also a vitamin C sunscreen lotion, mild protection, UVA and UVB protection, non-greasy, no fragrance for all skin types. Those are not my words, they're your words. Their words. Yes. This is what it looks like. This is beautiful. So small. But it's beautiful. Anyway. Let's see. You know, the thing about sunscreen is it can go so wrong so fast regarding your skin. And I know myself, I am a dark skin tone, so when I apply mostly these SPF 50, I actually got an SPF 50. I don't know if you see that, but mostly these SPF 50s. Are not good for my skin. I don't know why. Like, they make me purple. You know, purple? I can be so purple, and I hope this is not the case with this one. Applying it feels good though. I'm gonna put some here with this eye cream that I had on here. I'm gonna use this for my neck because I'm gonna go out later. So, yeah. Okay. It feels good, like, I'm literally just hoping it does not go wrong. Sunscreens. And oh my god, guys, did it just disappear while I was closing my eyes for a second? No. Okay, my lashes are literally, they really need to go. Wait, do you guys see that? Like, do you see any product on there? Oh my god. Okay. I don't know because I don't know how to feel right now. I feel amazing. I feel bonita. Oh my god, you guys. Okay. This sunscreen. Miracles. Not to shade any company, but most of the companies with SPF 50, at least, that I have used, it really makes me go purple, like purple. Oh my god, this feels so good. Toast. To the best. To a good, very good SPF 50 sunscreen. Last but not least, I'm gonna go with my lip balm. Okay. Let me take off my band and it. Let me just take off my band and let's see what it looks like. And so we're ready to go and tackle the day. Without makeup, like just a basic skincare routine. Like, guys, invest in your skincare routines. And all these products that I have used today, this one I really have not felt it well because I don't have the cotton pads, but I'm willing to give this a second try because these two have really convinced me that Nutri Herbs has very good, actually very good skincare products, and I'm willing to take the bet. Bye guys, thank you for being here until this point, and if you like these videos, please comment down below and I'll do more of my skincare products reviews. And yeah, see you in the next video.